I've been able to sell mangoes into ShopRite this year directly from the farm. Not a big quantity, but I wanted to test it. And it wasn't so difficult. So I think it's all about just bearing in mind the fact that in spite of the fact that you want to make the effort, you cannot compel the shop owner because they also want to play it safe and look at their fast lines. Now, if you're going to list anything in their shop, they want to make sure that it meets their consumer demand. But first of all, the mindset should be positive. Approach them. However, you don't approach them with a long story. I think at the end of the day, quality speaks for itself. And normally, if you are able to do your sales talk, and if you are able to give them the right information, and if you are able to package, I'm not talking about packaging in the sense of big processing, but sometimes the way you even present whatever you want to sell will give you a good sell or a bad sell. So, yes, sometimes you go to these shops and you look at the representation and it's pathetic, but quality sells. But even if you have the best quality and you lack the requisite confidence to be able to walk into these shops and to speak boldly and confidently about what you are doing, you will not make it. Let me just mention that most of these big multinationals are not just interested in what they buy and stock. Sometimes you also have a mind on a social contract, and they would love to work with some small farmers who are doing the right things. They will focus on quality, but they would love to also realize that they're paying or doing something back into the small community that as a farmer or as a small processor you are working in. So in summary, I think, first of all, just make sure that you have the right quality and then have the right mindset and then have the right confidence to be able to go in. You don't go in with limited, you should be able. I mean, most of these supermarkets would engage you. They will interrogate you to even understand whether you understand the market you want to operate in. So go with the right knowledge, have the right confidence, and go with a quality product. And the chances are that you will succeed.